A body falling under gravity covers two points A and B separated by 80 meters in 2 seconds. The distance of the upper point A from the starting point is. ठीक है, यहाँ से ये स्टार्ट किया, A आया और B आया. ठीक है, यहाँ पे अगर T पे पहुँचा था तो यहाँ पे T plus 2 पे पहुँचा है. And this distance is 80 meters. Okay, so half into 10 into t plus 2 ka whole square minus half into 10 into t square is 80. So it becomes half into 10 into 40 plus 4 is equal to 80. This is 5, this goes as 16. So t plus 1 is equal to 4, t is 3 seconds. The distance of upper point A from the starting point is half into 10 into t square is 9. So 5, so 45 meters. Thank you.